Well, this is just fabulous, isn't it? Oh, it's such an eye for detail. The colors, the fabric, the color.
It's okay.
If this is what Mr. Ritter's yacht looks like, I wouldn't mind seeing that house of his in Switzerland.
I tried this texting thing. It's really quite addictive.
Hoping Giles would join the rowing team, but cricket will just have to do, I suppose. And how are your kids, Mrs. Caruso? Three boys, was it?
Well, the twins survived puberty. Only minor property damage. Monkeys basically like their father.
What a good kid.
Those stupid snobs.
So you got the blueprints. Most impressive.
People get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk, and you paid for the best. Here, I'll pull the files for you. Not my usual scene technology, Most of my clients are art collectors. So what is it anyway? Some type of reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. It's more of a revolution. 50 years ahead of its time, maybe even more, maybe 75 or 100. I don't mean...
What the hell?
Hey, you seen Ramon?
No? I probably think there's a lot somewhere.
Once again, great work, Initiate. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know.